fight, touch gloves, and good luck to the both of you.
And we're underway.
Don't get low. Make sure every punch that Evander Hollyfield throws.
Sometimes just laying it out there. Left hook land.
Evander Hollyfield should get to that body and make him drop those hands.
And Hollyfield trying to tackle Lewis in the middle of 15 punches around. Won't win for Evander Hollyfield. And he cringes against the ropes as Lewis lands a right hand.
Yeah, he takes a couple of pounds. That's a good left hook.
Raucous noise in the upper deck.
And he comes out in a very aggressive posture.
Well, if he opens up to try to fulfill the round three prophecy, does Lewis get a chance with the right hand? The puncher's gloves.
It's like a pillow.
Hollyfield landed a left hook inside and lands a right hand, and Lewis is stunned. Evander attacking, trying to...
I don't know what it is. Right hand right there.
Right cross landed flush for Hollyfield. Lewis seemingly stunned again.
And only if you see it. Good. What you want the top of the shorter man to do is reach for everything.
Lewis lands the jab and fires.
He just doesn't believe in this jab, though.
Left hook lands for Hollyfield. Backs Lewis into the corner again. And you heard Emmanuel Stewart say, come up with the uppercut. Lewis lands a right hand. Hollyfield stunned. Hollyfield on the defensive. Right hand lands again. Thunder in round five for Lewis. To the body. Play it possum, George. He's hurt.
Yeah, he's had some body punching and they hurt.
And the uppercut landed flush. Long time left in the round.
Later in the round, holding him, punishing him.
It's open already.
So far, he's following it almost to the tee. But Hollyfield lands a big left hook as Lewis carelessly drops his right hand.
Getting a little arrogant.
Yeah, you got it. Uppercut right for up. Lewis. But he gets pushed backward when they come together.
You don't follow a puncher around.
Where Emmanuel Stewart.
The clean punches and the effective aggressiveness. You can't miss shots like that.
Not throwing many punches. Uppercut, uppercut. If you want to finish.
Don't follow him, Hollyfield. Don't follow him.
If you want to finish, Lennox, go to the body. Big round for Lennox, 59, including 22 of 32 power shots. Don Turner is getting more desperate.
Now and then, just get a little closer and stay closer. Lewis, every now and then, whenever he drops his hand or bends his waist, he gets in trouble, looking like a better one. When you think about what's going in.
Well, when he uses the uppercut, George, he triples.
Put a little power to it.
I like him in the whole field. He gets aggressive, but I've only seen aggressiveness in two rounds, and that's the third of the night. I thought he pulled out the knife by getting aggressive, just like he's doing now.
Here comes the aggressiveness. Here comes the Hollyfield rally. Here comes the indomitable warrior.
Yeah, but Joe Lewis would never revert to all of that.
Right cross landed for Lewis.
You get make him miss by keeping your hands up.
Uppercut.
Talk about it. Evander may have had too many wars. It hasn't seemed like it tonight. This boy was an Olympic super heavyweight champion one time.
And he's for a big fight. And he did.
Good right hand by Evander Hollyfield.
This fight may be the biggest anti-climax dramatically since the...
Lewis landing 208.
Even a draw, both champions retain their belts.
Way robbery, Lennox Lewis has just been robbed of the undisputed heavyweight championship of the world.
Touch gloves, good luck. Let's go. Touch.
And Lewis fires a rare left hook. Evander trying to project more sheer energy than was the case in New York. And
one good left jab. That gives him confidence.
Don Turner is yelling at Evander from his corner. He doesn't want to fight. Yelling at Evander. But Hollyfield comes back. And you see Hollyfield listening to Don Turner's instruction.
Right down the middle with that right hand.
Uppercut.
Inside. Watch Lewis come up with a nice uppercut. Later on, good body shots by Hollyfield.
Now, just as was the case in New York,
Lennox Lewis able to stick the jab in Holyfield's face repeatedly. 1991.
And that's why I named all my boys George, so I wouldn't have to remember him.
Hard right hand by Holyfield.
Lewis is bending down.
And Holyfield landed the left hook.
Bending down.
Apparently liked some of what he saw in round number three. Another big right hand. Lewis holding his left hand below his waist, inviting Holyfield to jab. Holyfield. Evander lands a right.
Paying off great dividends. Ooh, that right hand on the side of the head. You know what? He good left hook.
Solid left hook by Holyfield. And Holyfield grinning as Lewis lands a big right hand. And Halpern telling Holyfield to watch his head as Lewis goes under and then over with the right hand. The blood
thing about this, I didn't mention, Lewis has his cup a little. Holyfield has got his jab going better this time.
Holyfield averaging exactly 30 punches per round. Right hand.
He is for the taking. He had no idea he would have to fight for this title. Into a fight. He didn't need to be in the fight.
And that was what Lennox Lewis was talking about, I guess, when he said right now.
Hurt Lewis.
Hard left hook by Holyfield. Lewis stunned again. Again. Combination. Hard right hand by Holyfield. Lewis to the body. His own right hand lands flush. They trade shots at close range. Round seven, the best round these two fighters have fought against each other.
Feel again. Left hook upstairs now.
Another left hook and Lewis backs up and ducks.
Leaning forward now. He is into trouble. If only Holyfield could just muster up a little energy.
Lewis in. Their heads come together again and Lewis produces some good infighting as he drives Evander back to the rope. Lennox Lewis has never knocked an opponent out past the eighth round. Holyfield has. And he goes for one here. Well, Evander Holyfield won't back down from anybody. Uppercut lands for Lewis. Holyfield misses the left. Multiple punches for Lewis. Holyfield not throwing back. Fires the right into the ropes. Lennox goes back to the body and the uppercut. Thrashing Holyfield with power shots. Now Holyfield's going to try to flurry again to convince the judges.
Especially in close rounds. Evander looks like he's fresh.
He should try to create as much of this as he can.
But he just landed another. 10.
Ooh, good body shots by Lewis. Like a pitcher, and he just stands there and does whatever he wants.
Ooh, hard line of effort the two fighters are putting forth. But still, Lewis throws more and lands bleeding again. Four punches land for Lewis. Right hand lands for Lewis in five more seconds of fighting. They fought a lot better fight this time. And the fans of
the heavyweight champion, as after 12 rounds of action, we go to the scorecards with a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judges rated 117 to 111, all three in favor of the winner. And the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, Lennox Lewis.